Welcome to my quick tips and tricks YouTube channel. Today in my kitchen, very quick dish. I'm just showing you how to marinate a fish in Goan style. So you need, I have today in my kitchen kingfish. These are the pieces of slices of kingfish, fresh kingfish. Then I'll be using 1 tablespoon of coriander powder and 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. I'll be using 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, lime juice around 1 teaspoon, and I'll be using Kashmiri red chili powder, or you can use normal chili powder. Okay, very simple it is. So here you can use any chili powder, Everest chili powder. Salt to taste. Please see the procedure, what I am doing now. It's very easy. So I will add salt. Again, salt is up to each one of you all. Salt to taste. Then lime juice. More lime juice tastes more nicely. Then my ginger garlic paste. Also, if you can put more, like I am putting now here 2 teaspoons, you can according to your taste how you want. Then here comes 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and I will add 1 of the cumin powder and chili powder according to your taste. Kashmiri chili powder if you are using, then 1, and this one tikka lal spicy, then you can use 1/2. I'm using 1. This is the marination of the Goan fish fry masala. Just apply all this nicely to the fish pieces and leave it for marination for around 4 hours. If you are doing overnight, that is also okay. Frying procedure, I have already showed you the video on seafood curry masala. If you have not seen it, please do log in to my YouTube channel Quick Tips and Trip on YouTube and have a look how I fry. Actually, I have shown there also how to marinate the fish, but as I was having some guest coming today, so I am just frying this kingfish. So that's it. So you, while frying, add oil in a pan. You can even bake this or in your oven on 180 degrees. Just apply oil to your vessel, whichever vessel you are going to put. Put cabbage leaves on that and leave this fish pieces on that. Brush some oil on top also. So oven also 180 degrees for around 20 minutes. And this is I will be doing on my normal pan. So either you can apply semolina for this. Take semolina and roll it into semolina both the sides and then fry, or you can fry this way also. Thank you again and hope you enjoy Goan fish fry. Thank you.